Welcome, Stoics. In today's adventure, we will learn a series of tricks that will make any woman go crazy for you. We all like to feel good about ourselves and make women feel attracted to us, and on this journey, I'll teach you how to do just that. That's why I advise you to stay until the end of this talk, as each aspect we will cover is essential for making this a reality. Having said all that, let's get started. Have you ever contemplated the minor actions you undertake that might be subtly driving women to distraction? Some of these behaviors may appear peculiar to you, yet they might possess a hidden allure of which you are unaware. From a philosophical standpoint, comprehending the rationale behind our actions can profoundly transform our lives, perspectives, and interactions. Today, we shall discuss 10 surprising habits that men often overlook, but which many women find exceptionally appealing. These habits range from the evident, such as demonstrating concern for others and possessing a strong character, to the less apparent, such as sharing intriguing facts about yourself that could enhance your attractiveness. These insights may alter your perception of everyday behaviors. Let us commence with the first habit: maintaining calmness and composure. The ability to remain serene and collected is among the most appealing qualities in a man. Not only does your demeanor and body language influence your confidence, but also your manner of handling unforeseen challenges and stressful situations. Your reactions can either garner or diminish respect from others. For example, if you are on a date and an issue arises, such as the restaurant losing your reservation or the food taking an excessive amount of time to arrive, it is crucial to remain calm and manage the situation with poise. You might say something like, "And no worries, these things happen. Let us find another place or make the most of our time here." This type of response demonstrates that you are in control and do not allow minor setbacks to easily perturb you. From a Stoic perspective, maintaining composure is a sign of inner strength and resilience. Stoics believed that we should concentrate on what we can control and relinquish what we cannot. When you remain calm in difficult situations, you exhibit an ability to adapt and stay composed regardless of the challenges life presents. Women find this trait highly attractive, as it indicates that you are reliable and confident. By not panicking at the first sign of trouble, you demonstrate that you can manage yourself and any situation that arises. This type of stability is greatly valued. Consider a scenario where you have experienced something similar or feel inclined to offer assistance. Instead, focus intently on her words. Occasionally nod, maintain eye contact, and refrain from interrupting. Once she has finished speaking, you might respond with, "Hey, that sounds quite challenging. How did you handle it?" Demonstrating concern for her feelings and experiences shows that you genuinely care about her. Being present and listening without judgment creates an environment where she feels heard and understood. This level of attentiveness is highly attractive, as it fosters a deep connection and mutual respect. Active listening transcends merely hearing words. It involves comprehending their significance and being fully engaged in the moment. Exhibiting empathy and validating her feelings while listening attentively embodies the Stoic virtue of mindfulness, thereby enhancing your appeal. Women appreciate this as it distinguishes you from those primarily focused on their own narratives. It signifies maturity, emotional intelligence, and the capacity to connect on a profound level. Hence, the next time you are engaged in a conversation, practice active listening. This not only enhances your relationships, but also aligns with the enduring wisdom of Stoicism. Furthermore, consider the impact of your voice. A strong, confident voice conveys masculinity, power, and authority. While contemporary norms may suggest that a higher-pitched voice is preferable or more polite, embracing your natural voice, particularly if it is deep and resonant, is indeed more advantageous. It signifies authenticity, a fundamental principle of Stoicism. Altering your voice to conform to others' expectations is a denial of your true self. For instance, imagine two speakers at a public event. One has a high-pitched, somewhat shaky voice, while the other possesses a deep, steady voice that exudes confidence. The latter is more likely to command attention and respect, underscoring the importance of remaining true to your natural voice. When considering which speaker would be more effective at conveying their message, it is likely that the second speaker, possessing a deep voice, would excel due to the inherent authority and trustworthiness it conveys. Scientific research corroborates this, indicating that women tend to find men with deeper voices more appealing. This preference is rooted in the subconscious association of deeper voices with higher testosterone levels, indicative of good health and strong genetics. Furthermore, studies have consistently shown that politicians with deeper voices are often perceived as more intelligent and trustworthy, influencing voter perceptions. Returning to Stoicism and its influence on relationships with women, speaking in your natural, masculine voice underscores authenticity and resistance to societal pressures. This genuine demeanor is highly attractive as it signifies strength and self-assurance. For instance, if you maintain your natural voice on a date, your confidence and self-assuredness will likely leave a favorable impression. Your date will perceive you as someone comfortable in your own identity, which can enhance her interest and attraction. In essence, embrace your natural voice and resist societal pressures to conform. Stoic philosophy emphasizes the importance of staying true to oneself and not allowing external opinions to dictate one's identity. Your masculine voice not only commands attention, but also reflects your inner strength and self-assurance. Therefore, whether on a date or in public settings, let your confident demeanor shine through. While intelligence is undoubtedly attractive, Stoicism stresses the significance of coupling it with humility. Wisdom encompasses not only acquiring knowledge, but also maintaining a modest demeanor. It is admirable to have diverse interests and actively pursue knowledge. However, it is essential to avoid appearing arrogant when discussing topics of personal expertise. For example, during a conversation about hobbies or interests on a date, focus on engaging in meaningful dialogue that invites her into your world rather than lecturing her. If she expresses an interest in philosophy, respond in a manner that encourages dialogue, such as sharing your perspectives on Stoicism without overwhelming her with excessive details. By striking a balance between intelligence and humility, you demonstrate a deeper understanding of Stoic principles in interpersonal interactions, fostering genuine connections based on mutual respect and thoughtful discourse. Stoicism underscores the importance of living in harmony with nature and focusing on what is within our control. What are your reflections on these principles? They not only demonstrate understanding, but also show genuine interest in her perspective, fostering a mutually engaging conversation. Women can discern when a man is boasting by his manner of speech and tone. If your goal is to impress her, it is crucial to be mindful of this. Speaking with humility and showing sincere interest in her viewpoint will convey that you value and respect her, leading to a deeper and more meaningful connection. Stoicism advises us to remain grounded and not seek validation from external sources. Demonstrating intelligence alongside humility reflects emotional maturity and self-assurance. This balance enhances attractiveness by demonstrating contentment with oneself without the need for ostentation. Remember, being intelligent yet humble entails knowing when to speak and when to listen, prioritizing the exchange of ideas over controlling the conversation. Following these Stoic principles not only enhances attractiveness to women, but also fosters stronger and more fulfilling relationships. Turning to the topic of humor, enjoying oneself and being humorous can captivate a woman's attention. But what does this truly entail, and how does it align with Stoic principles? Genuine humor isn't merely about telling jokes or seeking attention. It emanates from confidence, emotional intelligence, and presence, qualities highly esteemed in Stoicism. When you make a woman laugh, you create a moment of joy and connection. However, the true effectiveness lies in being fully present in the interaction. Imagine she makes a witty remark during your date. Instead of waiting to respond or trying to outdo her, genuinely listen, appreciate her humor, and engage in the moment. This demonstrates an appreciation for her personality and an enjoyment of her company. For instance, if she makes a clever comment about the food, rather than dismissing it or attempting to top it, you might respond with, "Eh, that's quite amusing. I hadn't considered it from that angle." This not only showcases your sense of humor, but also conveys respect for her perspective, an approach consistent with Stoic ideals of being fully engaged in the present moment. Stoicism teaches us to value the present and to be mindful of our interactions. By eliciting laughter, you communicate genuine interest in her as an individual and demonstrate your attentive nature. Moreover, a good sense of humor aids in navigating challenges gracefully. When unforeseen circumstances arise during a date, maintaining levity and humorously addressing the situation exhibits strength and a positive outlook, qualities deeply rooted in Stoic philosophy. Consider encountering a mishap while out together. Instead of becoming disconcerted, you could humorously acknowledge the situation, such as jesting about a spilled drink or plans not going as expected. This ability to handle setbacks with grace is highly appealing, reflecting resilience and a constructive mindset instilled by Stoic principles. We have a narrative to share. This not only serves to calm situations, but also demonstrates adeptness in managing life's minor challenges with a positive attitude. Such emotional connectivity and presence are highly esteemed, fostering mutual support through life's peaks and valleys, and finding delight in everyday moments. Embracing this approach will not only evoke laughter, but also forge a deeper connection with her. Humor, as a means of establishing rapport, manifests empathy and an appreciation for life's simple pleasures. When coupled with a serious demeanor, it reveals depth, resilience, and a genuine interest in her as an individual, a compelling blend that unquestionably makes her feel valued and esteemed. Embrace your sense of humor, remain present, and relish the laughter and joy that arise from genuine connections. If you have followed along this far, we would greatly appreciate your feedback. Please consider leaving a comment below or typing "je no more boring conversation" to convey your thoughts. Your input serves as motivation for us to create more content. Maintaining eye contact holds significant importance within Stoic philosophy. It signifies strength and self-assurance, as Stoicism places great emphasis on being fully present in each moment. For instance, engaging in conversation with a woman at a cafe and maintaining unwavering eye contact demonstrates genuine interest in her thoughts. It conveys active engagement and signals that her words hold significance for you. This level of attentiveness fosters a sense of being valued and understood, qualities that are inherently attractive. Conversely, avoiding eye contact may imply insecurity or a reluctance to fully embrace the present moment from a Stoic standpoint. Consistent eye contact, without undue intensity, establishes a comfortable and respectful rapport. This presence is appealing as it indicates groundedness, self-assurance, and active participation in dialogue. Next time you engage in conversation, consider extending your usual eye contact by a few seconds. You will likely find that this small adjustment enhances the depth of interactions and strengthens connections. Making eye contact is a simple yet powerful way to demonstrate interest and confidence, aligning with Stoic ideals of presence and engagement. It fosters a sense of ease and significance in the company of women, highlighting your attentiveness to their thoughts and emotions. Transitioning to posture. Maintaining a strong stance and sitting upright is paramount. This straightforward action can significantly influence how others, particularly women, perceive you. Sitting with proper posture not only aligns your spine, but also reflects Stoic principles of self-respect, discipline, and confidence. Good posture is universally appealing because it enhances one's appearance. Consider individuals who slouch. They often appear fatigued, insecure, or disinterested. Conversely, those who maintain an upright posture exude attentiveness, self-assurance, and poise, projecting openness to new experiences and social interactions. Imagine attending a social gathering where two groups are present. One group lounges on couches, disengaged and making minimal eye contact, while the other stands tall with confident posture, engaging in assertive conversation. Naturally, one would gravitate toward the latter group for their approachability, engagement, and liveliness. Women often share this preference, finding men with good posture and confidence more inviting and intriguing. This doesn't necessitate being the most extroverted individual in the room. Simply sitting or standing up straight significantly enhances others' perception of you. It demonstrates self-respect, consideration for others, and an appreciation for the present moment. Key principles align with Stoic philosophy, emphasizing intentionality and awareness. Maintaining good posture also amplifies your presence. Confidently occupying space can be magnetically attractive. People are naturally drawn to individuals who exude such presence. Being comfortable and self-assured in your own skin are profoundly attractive qualities. Stoicism encourages pride in oneself and self-control, traits reflected in good posture. Standing tall signifies self-value and the discipline to maintain composure, traits that convey inner strength and reliability. The next time you catch yourself slouching, remember these Stoic principles. Sit up straight, lift your head high, and let your posture reflect your confident, composed demeanor. Not only will you feel better, but you'll also attract positive attention that can lead to meaningful connections. Moving on to maintaining lively conversations, many women express discomfort when interactions with men become overly intense or awkward, filled with forced flirting or probing questions. However, this doesn't necessitate avoiding serious topics altogether. It's about striking a balance and knowing when to keep conversations light and enjoyable. Stoic principles play a significant role here. To lead a fulfilling life, one must appreciate the present moment and nurture meaningful relationships. One effective strategy is to maintain light-hearted and enjoyable conversations. For instance, during an initial date, rather than immediately delving into serious matters, sharing amusing anecdotes or discussing mutual interests can set a positive tone. This approach not only enhances the conversation's enjoyment, but also demonstrates your ease and readiness to engage positively. If she mentions a hobby like painting or hiking, demonstrate genuine interest by inquiring further. Ask about her inspiration for painting or her favorite hiking trails. By focusing on her interests and passions, you not only enrich the conversation, but also convey a sincere desire to understand her as an individual. As she becomes more comfortable, she may share more profound topics. This presents an opportunity to exhibit your ability to engage in meaningful discussions with attentiveness and respect. For example, if she opens up about a personal challenge or significant life event, listen attentively and respond thoughtfully, refraining from any form of judgment. This demonstrates empathy and genuine concern for her emotions and experiences. It's essential to recognize that maintaining light-hearted and enjoyable conversations does not imply avoiding serious topics altogether. Rather, it involves creating a comfortable environment where she feels at ease sharing both joys and concerns. Balancing humor with genuine interest reflects Stoic virtues such as wisdom and compassion, making your interactions more profound and appealing to women. In your future conversations with women, remember to blend humor with sincere curiosity. Making her laugh demonstrates your interest in her world, while being prepared for deeper discussions underscores your emotional depth and understanding. At the appropriate moment, this method not only fosters enjoyable conversation, but also cultivates a deeper connection characterized by mutual respect and understanding. When meeting a woman for the first time, she evaluates more than just your attire and physical appearance. She seeks insight into your character and motivations. This is where your passions and hobbies play a pivotal role. They reveal your interests, what drives you, and the vitality you bring to life. For instance, during an initial date, rather than responding indifferently, enthusiastically discuss your passion for activities like hiking, playing the guitar, or the dedication you invest in mastering a new language. From a Stoic viewpoint, nurturing hobbies and passions transcends mere leisure. It involves developing virtues such as discipline and enriching your inner world. Articulating these pursuits with passion reflects your dedication to personal growth and portrays you as a well-rounded individual, qualities that enhance your appeal, particularly to women. Consider, for instance, a passion for painting. Sharing how the creative process engrosses you, brings tranquility, and a sense of accomplishment showcases your introspective and contemplative nature. Such depth and complexity are appealing as they underscore your appreciation for personal development and creativity. Conversely, demonstrating genuine interest in her interests signifies attentiveness and consideration. Inquire about her hobbies and genuinely listen to her responses. If she enjoys literature, engage in discussions about books or seek recommendations. If she is enthusiastic about fitness, inquire about her favorite running trails or upcoming competitions. This demonstrates authentic interest in her as an individual and respect for her passions. A Stoic man understands that relationships thrive on mutual respect and shared values. By expressing genuine interest in her hobbies and discussing your own with enthusiasm, you establish a connection based on authenticity and mutual appreciation, the bedrock of enduring relationships. Remember, your interests and talents define your identity and reflect your commitment to personal growth. Embrace the passions of others, engage sincerely, and demonstrate genuine interest. This not only enhances your appeal, but also enriches your personal life and relationships significantly. Lastly, consider the importance of observing small details. Picture yourself on a date with someone of great interest. Take note of how she takes her coffee, the twinkle in her eye when discussing her favorite book, or her subtle body language. Such attentiveness transcends mere factual recall. It signifies. Finally, remember that every detail matters. In a world where genuine attention is a rare treasure, being observant of the little things can make a big difference. Paying attention to these details not only shows your interest, but also your ability to connect deeply. So next time, let your attentiveness be the bridge to memorable moments and more meaningful connections. All right, Stoics, we're reaching the end of today's adventure. I hope these tricks have been very helpful to you when interacting with a woman. Don't forget to subscribe and activate the notification bell for more content like this. See you next time.